Hey creative people, today I'm going to be painting this swan on the background from the previous week. So please subscribe, share and like, and I hope you'll enjoy.
Okay, so let's paint the swan. So I'm going to be using pretty much the same colors as this in a video before, so if you want to know what colors I'm using, you can look at this description of this video or in previous video. Round brush and go to straight black. This. So yes, I sketched my swan. Take a little bit white. Back to black again, we're just blocking in now. Whites and darks. And worry it and stay white, just what? Get back. Now looking for the values and these clean lines. So I'm not pushing a lot to get that and take my orange number. Yes, I'm taking this orange because it's really opaque color and amber is transparent color.
There, add a little bit of this white. Mix black, white, like grayish color, more on white side, and add that blue, touch of blue. This background color to create kind of feeling of that feathers. Just dab here. Okay.
magenta, this part is already dry. I'm gonna gloss, glaze over this with actually a complete part. Keep it yellow, mix with this. Glaze over this later. Actually, I can do this right now. Whoa, magenta and a little bit black. On this side, and here. Okay, I'm going to create purple with white, blue, black, and magenta, like grayish purple. Creating like feel of that. brush. Now I'm going to create my orange, red, yellow and magenta. I'm not using that. I already have, but I'll use it. So I'm just now glazing over this previous layer to be sure that your previous layer is this pastel is much more opaque than this previous one, so I'm creating kind of feathers. Bit white to this. Just layering now. just adding that purple. Dark here. Just trying to have that feeling of feathers. Okay. Purple, amber. Thank you.
Okay, jump down.
Coat of this orange. I'm gonna go over all this because I want to harmonious look on this side. Okay, I really need to let this dry. Really, really need. So let's finish this. Okay, so let's finish this. I'm going to take a little bit of this orange, pastel orange. Using my flat brush. Add some highlights. That orange here. Thank you. here. That contrast between the reflection and this one. Now I'm adding small lines to indicate that feathers, and not too much because here is pretty small painting and it's hard to achieve that, but it just add a little bit, it can be good, really good. Photo. That's it. Okay. Okay. There. This pink just add a few top of I think I have just a touch of this ball, really, really just a touch. Thank you.
my magenta and yellow to create that bright to orange. Medium, glazing medium. Go over there. This side and here. There. Medium, be sure that your previous areas completely dry. Take my purple, more magenta than blue, of course. some more black. Purple. Pink. This together and out and put the glue here just as a glaze and out with pink, purple, sorry, and pink, why not? Orange. A bit of magenta and orange. Can work on this much more, but I think I'm pretty much done with it. Final phase. Okay. Then I hope you like it. If you do, please subscribe, share and like, and thank you for watching.